to be here for me with all the shit happening.
Do I know his parents?
Nope. You might stay over too. Is that cool? Get out of my underwear, you freak!
No, okay, no.
Don't
back inside, put on a swimsuit.
Why?
Now!
Real good job you're doing.
That's part of why I brought you here. You have to help me with her. I don't know what to do with her.
Maybe if you spent more time with her, she wouldn't act like such a complete spaz.
It's a horse if I'm wandering about in no man's land.
What kind of a horse?
A miraculous kind of a horse, be my guess.
Artists are like children.
Well, you certainly understand why all these guys want to paint you, because you have just about one of the best faces ever. I mean, it's so interesting.
Oh.
You know, it's just...
You're interesting, too.
Yeah.
In a lost way.
Lost? Oh, well, I guess I am lost.
Tell me more about your book.
My book is kind of a... You know what? I couldn't care less about my book tonight. I just want to walk around Paris with you.
I keep forgetting you're just a tourist.
That's putting it mildly.
Something else I want to write about. I would need your help. I want to interview you about what it's like to work as a maid. I'd like to do a book of interviews about working for white families. And we could show what it's like to work for, say, Elizabeth.
You know what Miss Leaf would do to me if she knew I was telling stories on her?
Well, I was thinking that we wouldn't have to tell her. The other maids would have to keep it a secret, too.
All the maids?
Well, I was hoping to get four or five. To show what it's really like in Jackson.